In this video, I explain you difference between IC engine means internal combustion engine and EC engine means external combustion engines in the detail. Here in this figure you see this is the internal combustion engine and this is the external. So why it's called internal and external combustion engine, that I also discuss in this video. So on the left side I written this point of the IC engine means internal combustion engine, and on the right side it is the EC engine, that is means external combustion engine. So from its name we can understand that the combustion is takes place inside the cylinder, then it is known as the IC engine. So here I written this point, combustion of the fuel takes place inside the cylinder, means name is suggested internal means inside and external means outside the cylinder, means it is the depend on the process of combustion. If combustion is takes place inside the cylinder, then it is known as the IC engine, and combustion of the fuel takes place outside the cylinder, then it is known as the external combustion engine, or inside it is known as the EC engines. So here I show you the figure of IC engine means internal combustion engine. So in a internal combustion engine we use the fuel like a petrol, diesel or gas, okay, and the petrol is supplied with this air. So here the mixing of the combustion of the fuel is takes place, and due to this combustion high pressure is created, and these high pressure gases is applied the force on this piston, and piston is rotate this shaft, and shaft is produce some work done. So mechanical power is produced by using the IC engines. The hot gases are subsequently expand to develop the mechanical power, means the combustion gases expand, okay, then we produce the some mechanical power on the shafts, and it is generally used in our bike and car and different transportation devices because its size is compact compared to the external engines. So external engine is right now not is used in any automobiles vehicles. In earlier case the IC engine is used in the locomotive trains. So in a 40 to 50 years back the steam engine is used into the railway to run the train, but now right now in train is run by using this electric engine, that is by using the electric power. So in a train, here you see in this figure the combustion is takes place outside the cylinder. So where is the cylinder? This is the cylinder and piston arrangement, okay. So this energy or heat energy of this combustion gas is supplied to the water, and water is converted into the steam, and steam is supplied as a fuel inside the cylinder. So combustion is takes place outside the cylinder. This is a cylinder and combustion is takes place here in the furnace, and it is known as the external engine. So external combustion engines are not suitable for mobile plants, means for a transportation purpose, because of these have a heavy and bulky in the size, and the IC engine are smaller inside, that's why it is used in our transportation vehicles and different automobiles vehicles. Now before moving ahead, I request to like the video and subscribe the channel for watching the more video related to mechanical engineering. You also visit the playlist to watch the various subject of mechanical engineering, like the elements of mechanical engineering, basic mechanical engineering, IC engines, refrigeration, air conditioning, filters. So lots of subject is available, so you visit that. Now in a IC engine, temperature and pressure is higher inside the cylinder. In a EC engine, temperatures and pressure is lower compared to the IC engine. Now in a internal combustion engine, the working fuel may be petrol, diesels or various type of the gases, that is already we use in our bike and car, that is petrol, diesels and gases are used. In a external combustion engine, working fuel are steam. Now the steam is produced by using the burning of coal, wood or any another waste, okay. So main fuel energy used is the coal or a wood, and this heat energy of the coal and wood is supplied to the water, and water is converted in steam, and this steam is supplied inside the cylinder, that's why here written the working fluid is a steam. It required a less space, and external combustion engine required a larger space, that we already seen in this image. So in our bike or a car the engine required a small space, but in earlier case that is a steam and external combustion engine is used in a railway or in a trains to run it, okay. Now external combustion engine right now used in a gas power plant and a steam power plants. Capital cost is relatively low for a internal combustion engine, and for external combustion engine, capital cost is relatively high. Now, IC engine starting of the engine is easy and quick. So, as you know that you can start your bike or a car by just moving the key or by giving the accelerator. So, it is easily start. So, we are not require any more times. But in external combustion engine, it required a more time because the steam is generated by burning of the coal or wood. So, it requires lots of time to start it because burning of the coal and woods are take the much time. So, it starting of the engine is required time. Thermal efficiency is high because the combustion is takes place inside the engine. So, there is a no loss of thermal energy, means less loss of thermal energy compared to the external engines. In external engine, thermal efficiency is low because the combustion is takes place in a different place. Then after this heat energy is transferred inside the cylinder. So, losses are increased due to the transportation of the heat energy. So, thermal efficiency is lower for external combustion engine. Now, power developed per unit weight of this engine is high, means power developed by the internal combustion engine is higher compared to the external combustion engines. In external combustion engine, power developed per unit weight of this engine is low. And the last point is, fluid cost is relatively high. So, which fuel is used in a internal combustion engine? That is a petrol, diesels and gases. So, they are costlier. And the fuel use or the fuel cost is relatively low in external combustion engine. So, which fuel is used in a external combustion engine? It is a coal, it is a wood or some waste energy is used. So, cost of the coal and woods are comparatively lower than the petrol diesels that is used in internal combustion engines. So, thank you for watching this video. If you learned, then like the video, subscribe the channels and share with your friend.